I'm Darby Lee Young, and I am the chair of Access Transportation. We would love to ask the City of Calgary to provide the same spirit that they provide during the month of July for Stampede, and ask that they not park in handicapped spots, especially for 1 minute, especially during winter, because of the hazards that are there. For people in wheelchairs and for balance issues, the snow and ice become extremely dangerous, and we need those spots for safety purposes.